chest, no fucking blouse up. Bitch, I make it rain, y'all. You dig that?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
You hit that nigga.
I can't jump with it. Oh my god, this is my first time playing Brawlhalla. Let's go by the single player menu. Versus bots.
Local.
Let's see, we got KCD. Ooh. Atari.
Go to the friends thing at the top right, and click join on me.
Go on. What do I do next?
We wait on cardio.
Let's just leave cardio.
Hold on.
Right, I'm gonna train you. I ain't go train.
No, homie.
We're not gonna train cardio. Hurry up, pick somebody.
Who can't handle me on this, bro?
I'm gonna teach you unarmed combat first. Watch, try to do to you. This right here is down plus your light thing.
Down plus what?
Wait.
Hold down and press your light attack.
Can I come?
What's my light attack?
Oh, what are you? Yeah, that right there.
Can I come?
Throw that with R1, fam.
I'm using keyboard.
Oh,
friends.
Throw that with your throw button.
Friends, can I
hold up.
Join you?
Your throw button would be
cool.
Oh, it's V. Okay. So I can just throw shit at you.
Yeah. Down, your down light can be comboed like this. Come here, bitch.
Don't hit me, just do air attack.
Can this shit I get? Try doing that on me. You're gonna do the down light and then you're gonna jump once and press your light attack. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Easy.
Now. I'm gonna show you something else. Okay.
I just had to do it again, I'm sure.
If they're still in the air, you can continue it like. Or, okay, your dodge game is real. Alright, so.
So I can throw this shit. And you would. Okay, I just wanna see the effects.
Oh. When another one comes, I'll let you do that. Now. Another unarmed combo would be just this.
Hold
and
on,
then
son.
You can. Well, you got too much damage right now. That's basically the unarmed combo you're gonna wanna do the most. Okay? You got it?
I just wanna see the effect.
We was too close.
Cassidy. And this the one you just had, cardio?
Yeah. Wait, how do you have that skin for?
I like green.
I don't have a skin. Oh, you changed the color. Okay.
Y'all niggas finna play each other.
The fuck? You can view?
Just that?
Yeah, he's watching us right now.
Oh. Wow. Let's see how this goes.
I don't even know if this girl is good or if I'm gonna like her. Aw, shit. Why don't you switch sides on me? There we go. Yeah.
Been real good for spacing though. They are the hardest ones to get used to. They the best spacing. Like with the other weapons, you can like you just tap that bitch and just bam. But you gotta actually be accurate. Get your other weapon.
Who, mine? Me?
I'm talking about,
Oh, shit.
Oh, hands.
Yeah, you can dominate with that.
Do your down heavy.
Oh shit, wrong place to do it.
Like when you on the ground.
Wait. Just push down and do the heavy attack. You let me do my shit.
Was that it right there?
That shit OP as fuck.
I see.
Whoa.
That was your side heavy. Just press your heavy, but don't do anything else. Don't do arrow keys.
That's the difference, I see.
Yo, what's the heavy on the controller?
Which one are you using?
I'm using the Xbox 360, but it's the same thing as the PS4 and stuff. I'm pretty sure. It might. That was my Y right there. I don't know if that was a heavy or not.
My heavy.
Damn it. The fuck?
If you don't want to throw your weapon, aim it up and it'll come back down. You can also play mind games on people. The down gun quick thing is really good.
Ooh. Okay, so you have to aim it to, like, if you go down. Okay. I'm kind of getting the hang of this.
To recover, you can do your up heavy attack. And then press your dodge button to get more air. You hit that nigga.
I can't jump with it.
I try to jump, fam.
What the fuck was that?
I try to jump, I know it.
This nigga hit me. Oh my god. What the fuck did I just see? This nigga.
Change no fucking blouse up, bitch. I make it rain, y'all. You dig that?